Well, Steve, onwards and forwards to Stevenage now, but I just wonder what the feeling was when you got back into the dressing room last week. I mean, great to get that late equaliser. It must have been a big lift. But then you find out you've dropped back into the bottom two.
Yeah, we done well getting the goal eventually. Took our time, but I think we, looking at Saturday's game, we should have got at least a point out of it. Going forward, we've got to build on it. George has produced a good goal in the last minute. I feel if we'd have got that goal any time in the second half, we'd have went on to win the game. Even if we'd have got it 5 minutes to go. A couple of us guilty of missing a couple of chances, myself more than anyone, but it's something to build on now.
You mentioned George there. What sort of impact has he made? Obviously, he's made a big impact in the game, but since then?
I think I've heard the gaffer mention he's come in, he's playing with no fear. He's able to get on the ball in tricky situations and tight situations, and he wants the ball all the time, so it's our job to try our best to get him on it.